today I'm gonna show you three good exercises that you can perform also at home. Is gonna be sprints, okay? Sprints. Second one is push-ups. Next is one core exercise. Now, sprints is for my cardio or for your cardio also. Push-up is for my or your upper body. And core exercise, even one kind of core exercise, is for your abs. Correct me if I'm wrong. So, let me tell you this one, guys. Consider it as a training for myself, right? Though I experience a lot of difficulties to be consistent for that particular week because of having a lot of, you know, distractions in my schedules. Yung content natin ngayong araw na to, guys. So feel free to pause the video and think twice and comment in the comment section below so that I can learn from you. You can learn from me. Okay. So we can collaborate with each other, what would gonna be happen to our next video. And because this is for you guys, this is for you. Our video is for you, not just for me. Because as a content creator, I must consider what would be the effect of my vlog to you as a consumer of my vlog. Alright, so without further ado, this is Rex Cervantes, and if you would like to be part of our community, just hit the subscribe button here and hit the notification bell for you to be able to be notified for my upcoming vlogs. Soon we will release another vlog after this one, so let's proceed. All right . This week would be the first time or the first day na nagkaroon ulit ako ng training. Ngayon ay it's June 14. Now it's gonna be June 14 this year, 2024. So, ngayon lang ulit ako, guys. So ngayon lang ulit tayo, guys, nagkaroon ng allotted time this morning after my review for general education. Having a lot of, you know, pawis. So that would be our first set of exercise. But before I do the sprint with a ball, Nakailang round na ako ng jogging. Simula dun sa pinakababa kung saan tayo nag-start ng sprint, all the way up here. Okay, so nakapag-start na tayo mag-jogging. Siguro 7 na balik. Naka 7 na balik ako from the bottom of this road up to this point, right? So this one hanggang dyan.
for the sprint, guys, you can do as much as you can. I know na mahirap ibalik yung condition ng katawan mo kapag almost 2 weeks mahigit. Yeah, almost mahigit 2 weeks tayong na-stop mag exercise or magkaroon ng time para sa conditioning, most especially for basketball. So buti nga ngayon, guys, nagkaroon ako ng sapat na time because I already finished one of the lecture for the general education, kaya nagkaroon ako ng sapat na time para makapag-vlog tayo. So balik tayo sa bahay and let's see kung ano pa yung mga exercise na magagawa natin sa bahay. Papa, say hi. You say hi. Hi, hello. Hello, hi.
Huh?
Look at that one. This is my mother, my gorgeous mother. Right. Say hi.
Hi, hi.
Yeah. This is my father. This is my handsome father. Alright. Right. Tanggalin ko na to, guys, kasi i-explain ko mamaya kung bakit ano ko to. At dito, bakit ginamit ko tong jacket na to na makapal. Next set of exercise natin is dalawa na lang gagawin natin, is push up, 100 push up and then 100 core exercises. Reps yan, guys, ah. Total ng 100. Isang tigi-isang exercise lang yan. Push up tapos yung sa abs or yung sa core natin. Preparation na to, guys. 2. Let's do with the next. Gonna be abs. Ganto lang siya, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 26, 27, 20, 30, 36, 39, 40. So 100 din na ganito, guys. Ay, nabahala sa division ng set kung ilang set nyo siya matapos. Basta ang importante matapos nyo 100 na repetition ng exercise na to. Meron pa tayong 60. Let's do it. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 36 37 39 40. All right, last 20 repetition ng ab and ng core exercise na ng ganun. Ito, I feel the pain in my core, but it's good. It's good. Tastes good. Let's do it again. Let's hit the 20 more. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 19, 20. So tapos na tayo ng 100 repetition ng abs exercise. Let's see kung meron siyang pagbabago. Let's do it. Alright. Let's see. Meron kaya? Eto, meron. Mira.
Breakdown natin paunti-unti kung ano ba yung, kung paano ka siya tingnan as a perspective ng isang tambay. Diba? So, first is sa sprint. Let's start with the sprint. Ngayon sa sprint, may hawak akong bola. Tumatakbo ako pataas. Nagdi-dribble ako. Yung dribble, guys, meron ako ditong notes. Yung dribble ay kinoconsidered ko as yung diskarte natin. Sa life, diskarte natin sa life. How would be become a successful man or a person or a young individual. So kung pagdi-dribble is, kung ano man yung klaseng success na tinatarget mo, yung pagdi-dribble is yun yung diskarte mo patungo dun sa success na tinatawag. Diba? So, habang nagdi-dribble ako, I quite having a difficulty or nag-struggle ako. Diba? Nag-struggle ako. If you knew, I know na nag-struggle ka din. Especially kung nag-start ka mag-dribble, nag-aaral ka palang mag-dribble, and then if perform mo yon ng pataas, inclined, and then gagamitan mo pa ng speed, diba? Tapos uneven surface, talagang yun, mararamdaman mo yung struggle. Ilang beses ako nag-struggle. And then, yung bola, yun yung nagsisilbing goals mo towards success. Again, yung dribble is yung struggle, yung bola is yung nagsisilbing goal mo. So, dahil nag-struggle ako, so pag nag-struggle ako, nabibitawan ko yung bola, nabibitawan ko yung goal ko, minsan madalas, pansamantala, minsan madalas ay nagiging mahabang panahon ko siyang nabibitawan. Bakit? Kasi nag-struggle ako, di ba? Nag-struggle ako, possible na uminit yung ulo ko, nawala na ako ng gana, demotivated, wala na yung fire sa puso ko para matarget yung goal na yun. But, as you can see, nung inulit ko siya, try ko siya ng tig-try, inulit ko siya, nakita nyo, inulit ko. May nararamdam ng struggle, pero nung inulit ko siya, ng inulit, mas naging maayos yung resulta, diba? So, by repetition ng ginagawa natin, repetition ng dribble, ng diskarte, para hindi natin mabitawan yung goal or yung bola, mas naging maayos yung resulta. Yung result na tinatawag. Diba? So, nakukonnect na natin. Now, jacket. Ano ba yung jacket? Ano ba yung para sa akin? Ano ko ba tingnan yung representation ng jacket dun sa vlog na ginawa ko? Yung jacket na yung guys, para sa akin is nagre-represent na yun yung mga pressure or yun yung mga nakapaligid sa'yo na nagki-create ng pressure para mas mabitawan mo pa yung goal mo. Diba? So yung pressure na yun, it's aring mag-cause yung pressure na yun ng negative effects sa'yo para mabitawan mo yung bola or mag-create ng positive effects sa'yo para mas gigil kang hawakan yung bola para hindi mo bitawan. It makes sense? Napansin nyo guys, habang suot-suot ko yung jacket, or habang nandun yung jacket, nandun yung pressure, habang ginagawa natin yung diskarte pataas, nabibitawan natin yung bola, pero yung bola, but by repetition, ginawa natin, inulit-ulit natin, yung diskarte, nag-improve tayo, mas naging better yung performance natin, pinagpawisan tayo, pero tingnan nyo yung saya pagkatapos nung pinagdaanan natin. That's life. Pagkatapos ng struggles, pagkatapos nating bitawan pansamantala or bitawan ng mahabang panahon yung goal natin at nakabalik tayo dun sa goal natin at na-target na natin yun habang merong pressure na nakapaligid sa atin. makikita mo yung kasiyahan, di ba? Ay, may nakausap akong isang subscriber natin. I will not drop the name. Maganda yung feedback niya. Kaya, gumawa ulit ako ng panibagong simpleng vlog para maabot kayo saan man kayo sa Pilipinas, saan man kamo all over the world. Kasi alam ko, nararamdaman ko, even now, nararamdaman ko habang nagsasalita ako sa harap nyo. This gonna be a massive, diba? Yung impact nito kahit napakasimple, magiging massive to. Diba? Makakapanood ng vlog natin. Yan, ganyan ako mag-isip, guys. Kaya siguro minsan madalas hindi ako maintindihan ng iba kasi iba yung isip ko, iba yung takbo ng isip ko. Buti kayo naiintindihan nyo. So ayan, mas nakilala nyo ako ngayon. Ngayon ito lang yung isa sa mga pabor na hihingi ko sa inyo. Nandito yung channel ko. Bukal sa loob ko na binibigay sa inyo yung knowledge na galing sa taas, pinapahiram niya sa akin para maibigay ko rin sa inyo. Now, in return, kayo nang bahala sa community natin kung gusto nyong palawakin. Nandyan yung subscribe button at kita-kita tayo sa susunod na vlog na i-release ko. And this is Rex Cervantes. Again, nakapag-usap tayo ng puso sa puso, isip sa isip, bibig sa bibig. I hope naintindihan nyo ako, guys. At kung may gusto kayong linawin sa vlog na to, just paramdam nyo sa akin sa comment section yung presensya nyo, guys, para makapag-usap-usap tayo. So, see you to our next episode. Again, magpapaalam na ako. And let's call it a good one. Subscribe. Let's go.